This is Manish Sharma. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So let's start with Bank Nifty analysis for tomorrow and Nifty analysis. So you can see my screen, Bank Nifty. After a long time, it has started making higher lows on daily charts. You can see, correct? So this was the previous low and this is a higher low. So this may be a sign of trend change. Today is a surprise green candle, but this was a big fall, correct? Huge volatility. So I think market may be now in a consolidation mode and this may be the range. So you may see a range from Bank Nifty from 21,000 to 17,000. This may be a consolidation phase range for Bank Nifty for upcoming trading sessions. But today's candle is a green candle. So obviously follow through buying we have seen today. So we may see momentum continue tomorrow as well. So any dip will be a very good buy for intraday traders. So look for buying opportunity in Bank Nifty. Now we'll see Nifty. Nifty also same condition. You can see here same pattern. Big fall and again a higher low. Can you see same pattern in Nifty as well? Same pattern in Nifty as well. And if it is crossing this 9000, so you may see approximately 100-200 point rally here on the upside. So I'm expecting target of around 9200 till here, at least 9200-9250. So any dips for any dip in intraday will be a very good buying opportunity for a target of around 9200. Now let's see stocks. First stock is, this is Just Dial, and you can see Just Dial has clearly given a fresh breakout, a trend line crossover breakout here. You can see here clear breakout, and I think we may see follow through buying in Just Dial in tomorrow trading session. Intraday traders, you may see 20-30 rupees momentum in Just Dial. Look for buy trade in Just Dial for tomorrow trading session. Next stock is ACC. ACC also, it has given a clean and clear breakout. You can see here clean and clear breakout, correct? And I think it will continue, momentum will continue till tomorrow as well, and you may see levels of 1050-1060 in ACC. So ACC will be a very good buy for tomorrow for intraday traders. And one stock you can see on the short side, that is M&M Finance. M&M Finance, you can see it has still trading on a weaker side and it has broken this low, correct? It is almost here as well. So anything level below 140, you may see momentum on the downside continue, and you may see levels of 125-130 as well in M&M Finance. So look for M&M Finance for short below 140. I already given my Telegram channel link in the description. You can join that for levels update. Thanks a lot for watching the video. See you in the next video.